In this video, I explained the applications of subtle valve, or it is also called as the OR logic valves. So first we understand the components and how the subtle valve is work and its applications. Figure show the applications of the subtle valve. Means here you see these are the complete hydraulic systems in which we use the subtle valves. Okay. So this is the pump. Pump is run by motors, oil reservoir, pressure relief valves. Oil coming from the pump is divided in a two part, means they are supplied in two directional control valves. Okay, so here you see this is a 1/3 by 2 directional control valves, or we say that it is a directional control valve. This is the B directional control valves. Okay, so in every positions the three part is there. That's why it is called as the 3/2 DCV, and it is a push button type. Here you see this symbol, how this directional control valve is operate. So it is a push button type, and here you see this is the spring. Okay, means it is the spring return type. Same way in that second type, push button operated spring return type 3/2 DCV. And output of the 1 DCV is coming from A port, and output from the second valve is coming in the B port. Okay, and then it is supplied to the subtle valves, and the subtle valve is further supplied these oils to the single acting cylinders. Why it is single acting? Because the oil is cylinder have a only one port, means oil is supplied and exit from the one ports. And this is the truth table that I discuss later on. So simple means that in earlier video we study about the AND logic. AND logic means the when we press the switch of both the directional control valve, then and then oil is supplied to the twin pressure valves. Okay. But in OR logic we know that OR means either A or either B, we are getting some outputs. Means suppose we only press the switch of the A valve, then we are also get some output, or either we press the switch of the B valve, then we are also get that output. But in AND logic circuit what we study, we require to press the both the switch, then and then we are able to achieve the output. But in OR logic circuit we require the output only from the one valve, or we need to press the any one switch. It has the two push button operated spring return type, normally closed 3/2 directional control valves, a single acting cylinders and a subtle valves. So why it is push button operated? Because push button is used. It is normally closed, means when the operator is not press the switch, the valve is closed. So here you see this figure is for the normally closed positions. So in a normally closed position the P port is closed, but when this valve is closed, at that time the retraction is going on in the single acting cylinder, and when the retraction is going on, the oil is coming from the cylinder is supplied to A port and B port. So here you see that B port is connected with T port, and T port is connected with reservoir. Same way A port is connected with the T port, and T port is connected with the reservoirs. In a normal position, single acting cylinder is in the retract position that I already discussed. By pressing the push button of any one of the two valve, or by pressing the both together, the single acting cylinder is extends. That's why it is called as the L or logic circuit. Now here you see in the truth table, first column is for the A switch, second is for the B directional control valve, first one is the A directional control valve, and second one is for the output OP. Okay, OP means it is the output. Now when we press only switch A, then here return 1, and we are not pressing the switch 2, then here the 0 is returns. Then what we get output? Either we get the output or not we get the output. But according to the OR meaning, we can understand what is the meaning of OR. Either we press the any one switch, we are able to get the output. So we achieve the outputs. Okay. When the operator is not press the A switch, that's why here 0 is written, and operator is only press the B switch, that's why here the 1 is written, we are also able to achieve the outputs. And operator is press both the switch A and B, then we are also able to get the output. And operator is not press any one of the switch, means both are the closed. Okay. Then we are not able to get any output, because here it is clearly mentioned that in a normal condition they are in a closed conditions. Okay. So here what thing is written in last point, by pressing the push button of any one of the two valve, means we need to press any one, or either we are pressing both the switch together, then the cylinder is extend. So this is the OR logic circuit and the truth table of OR logic circuit that I already discussed. So thank you for watching this video. If you learn something, then like my video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to the OHP as well as the other subject of the mechanical engineering. For more video, various link is provided in descriptions, as well as I also request to visit the playlist for the OHP subject and other subject of the mechanical engineering. Link is also provided in a card. Card means on a top right screen of your mobile or laptop you see the eye symbols. And don't forget to share the channel with your friends.